Pilgrims, Thanksgiving, Grandma's House, and the Armenian Church? How do they all work together? Let's find out. Did you know that in the Armenian Church, every Sunday is a Thanksgiving? Yeah, the Badarak, the Holy Divine Liturgy, the Holy Eucharist, is known as the Thanksgiving meal. And every Sunday when we gather together in church, we celebrate a Thanksgiving meal. In fact, it is so much like the Thanksgiving meal that we have on Thanksgiving Day that you can draw some incredible parallels. For instance, when you go to your grandma's house for Thanksgiving, what do? You don't just show up, you prepare. You wash up, you get ready. Well, so do we when we go to church. We put on very special clothes. In fact, those who serve in the church, the altar servers, the choir members, the priest, they put on vestments. The first thing grandma does is, after pinching our cheeks, she says, "Welcome." And so too in the church, we have the introit, the welcoming to come in and be a part of this tradition and worship. In fact, once you get there at grandma's house, you start meeting your other relatives, and it's very common to start reminiscing. Well, so too, during our divine liturgy, during the Badarak, we stop and we reminisce by remembering the stories of old, from the Old Testament, from the letters of St. Paul, and then we remember the reason why we are there. Just like we remember at Thanksgiving, the pilgrims, how they came over on the Mayflower. So too in the Armenian Church, we remember the gospel. Jesus Christ coming, the reason why we have assembled there. So far you see grandma's house, the Armenian Church, all the parallels, but it goes even more. In fact, the preparation for the meal, think about it. The whole house gets all filled up with the delicious fragrances that only grandma could put together. Well, so too, in the Armenian Church, you've got all these great aromas from the incense, the lights, the singing, and we prepare ourselves for the meal. But you also remember. Perhaps you remember the people that you lost during the year. Perhaps you remember those loved ones in your life. You sit around the table and you reminisce about some of the aunts and uncles, the parents that aren't with you. Well, guess what? During the Divine Liturgy, what do? We reminisce and we remember all those who came before us. Apkaru Gostantianosi Dirtada. We remember all the kings, all the apostles, everyone who came before us. Then it gets solemn because we're ready to eat. And so we prepare ourselves one final time because we're ready to engage in the meal. And we break the bread together at grandma's table. We all participate in that final meal with the turkey in the middle with all the stuffings. And so too in the church. The choir says, "Jasha getsek yibdesek zikatsereder." We prepare the body and blood of Christ and we say, come and participate in this beautiful celebration. So just as grandma would be upset if you went to her house and you went through all that preparation and you said, "Sorry, grandma, I don't want to eat." So too, when you go to church, think about that. You've come for a special reason, to communicate with Jesus Christ, with the essence of all eternity, with life itself. And so when you get there, you've participated in this beautiful liturgy. You've participated in this Thanksgiving meal. Be part of that Thanksgiving celebration by participating in that Holy Eucharist, in that Holy Communion. Now, right after we eat, what does Grandma do? Well, we do it first. We say thank you to her. We say thank you for providing this for us. And so, too, during the Divine Liturgy, we say, Kohanam kiskender, vorgera gretserizmez. We thank you, Lord, for feeding us from the table of immortality. We thank Grandma, we thank God for these beautiful blessings as part of that Thanksgiving meal. And finally, what does Grandma say? Be good and remember to come back next year. So too in the church, we give a final blessing and ask you to take this goodness of Christ with you into the world and remember to come back because we're waiting for you. This is the essence of Thanksgiving, and this is really what the Holy Divine Liturgy is all about. It's a Thanksgiving celebration, a Thanksgiving celebration like none other. We thank God for the beautiful bounty that we have, for all the goodness that we have on this earth, that we share in this world. So too at church, we thank God for the bigger gifts, the gift of eternal life, the gift of friendship, of love, of kindness, of compassion. That's what Thanksgiving's about. It's the Thanksgiving that takes place from our heart to God, and in that, it's an expression of who we are as human beings. Try it, Thanksgiving this Thursday, and try it at a church near you every Sunday. Did you like that? If you did, there's a lot more. Join us at the Facebook page of the Western Diocese. You'll find AC 101 episodes as well as other videos. Enjoy.